fascinate me, being just the way they are. Tell me, little pony, can you push a cart or drive a car? Lyre is my instrument, but humans strum their sweet guitar. It's a mystery. Anthropology. Fingers, toes, and tiny noses. Brownish hair and tannish skin. Would it be too much to ask to see the world they're living in? Everybody tells me that it's old and fake mythology. It's a mystery. Anthropology. Aren't you bored of brushing your coat? Styling your mane with your hooves? I don't mean to butt in or gloat, but ancient history proves humans don't have wings or magic. They don't need it, they don't care. All they've got's imagination, new inventions everywhere. Babies, children, teens, and elders all alike have clothes to wear. It's so real to me. Anthropology. Albert Einstein, Cleopatra, William Shakespeare, Elton John, Michael Phelps, Barack Obama. Who's to say that they're all gone? Maybe humans like us too and dress like us at Comic-Con. It's so real to me. Anthropology. Yeah, they've had a couple of fights. Nobody's perfect, you see. Still, I say I'm born with the rights to study whatever I please. I don't need to horse around now. I can stand on two legs. I would trade my magic powers for a pair of new legs. Grab your camera, come on, zoom in, 'cause your favorite mare's a human, me! That is who I'll be. Anthropology. Shh.